think. Pretty cool that our girlfriends are such good friends, right? Wish you and I were that close.
Can I just applaud this?
Look, can you stop staring at me? I can't remember my locker combo.
Where?
Come on. I know a shortcut.
This week, the Trouble Tones and New Directions will both be singing music created by ladies and for ladies. Next week, all of us will be going to sectionals, and one of us is probably going to win.
This is David Martinez. David Martinez, this is the Glee Club.
Oh my God. Cutest smile.
Ever.
Well, next time, don't forget your jacket, new kid. You'll fit right in.
I felt your heart.
That is sex. Boom. Boom.
Man's not wrong. I got light tingles where it's only 50-50 for tingling.
Yeah.
Okay, God, okay. I think I know how to make you feel better.
I'm glad to say I did it, but I'm really not that into that.
No.
You know, I have to say, Rosario, you're killing it in that dress. Thanks.
To you, hopelessly devoted.
We have a really talented songwriter in our midst, Rachel. I was thinking maybe you and I could write a song together.
I'm with Quinn.
I've never slow danced with a girl before. I like it.
This is insane. I don't know what I'm doing. We haven't even really gone out on a date. We shouldn't do this.
Okay, come on. Man up. You're amazing. He's gonna love you.
We're kind of friends, huh?
Kind of. What do you think about Yale? And this girl was staring at me. She smiled a little too long, which means she was either crazy or a lesbian. And judging by the stack of Virginia Woolf she was reading, she was into me. So I smiled.
The first time I held this hand, it felt like I'd held it a million times before. Like somehow.
You being a jock and being in this glee club does not make you versatile. It makes you bisexual.
We have to kick your ass to make you understand that.
Finn asked me to marry him.
What did you say?
I said I needed to think about it.
Well, you can't.
Why?
Artie's having an after party at Breadsticks. Would you accompany me?
No. I want to go to your house.
Okay.
You should try it.
I'm 100% in love with you right now. I'm serious, you're hot.
A medium drip and a grande non-fat mocha for this guy, and maybe I can get him to split one of those Cupid cookies.
You know my coffee order?
Of course I do.
That'll be $8.40.
Don't even bother, dummy. It's on me. Keep the change.
I do believe I have a new favorite holiday.
When you were singing that song, you were singing it to Finn, and only Finn, right? He really...
Well, then I'll find some evidence. Do you have any lip balm I can use?
What?
Conspiracy theories make my lips get all chapped.
Come on, dude, it's not weird. We're like brothers.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah. Thank you.
Mm.
Guys, you're late.
I know.
So do you think that your parents, like, knew that you were gonna grow up to be a lesbian, giving you a boy name?
I'm not a lesbian.
You just wear so much eyeliner. I don't...
No, I'm totally kidding. I love lady parts. Danny, short for Danielle. You need a 100% sapphic goddess.
I think I'm gonna go get the salt shakers.
Chickens. Oh my god, I am sensing some serious energy exchanges happening over there.
No, help me, okay? I'm getting that stinky panic sweat under my boobs.
Why?
You're scared. I've never seen you scared before.
It's so cute.
Okay. You tell no one of this. Seriously, I think that I might like her, and it is terrifying.
You're thinking about signing up, aren't you?
Oh, maybe. You are...
Adam, a senior and founder and fearless leader of the Adam's Apples, the group you are very seriously considering joining.
I'm Kurt.
Kurt Hummel. Your Winter Showcase performance was breathtaking. But now you're here.
You're really hot.
You're sweet.
And your breath smells really good.
So does yours. And you know why? Because this is a fantasy.
Wow.
Well, you know what? People like me have been hearing that for hundreds and hundreds of years. This is happening. I am going to ask Kurt to marry me. And not only are you one of my best friends, but I was kind of hoping that you would be my best man. So let me know if you change your mind.
I voted for you for prom queen, and I really think you deserve it.
Stop making out with Barry and get to the Spanish room, Quinn. It's time to count the votes and declare me the winner.
Oh, that I could speak to. A dream that I...
Sure. Oh, sweet, merciful Lord. Sam.
Did you kiss her? Like Santana said?
Yeah, but I just needed to get it out of my system.
So what did it feel like when you kissed her?
I've got a gay. Go. I've got to go.